This is an onboard computer, and you can change the average fuel, the fuel consumption, the maximum on the trip, the average speed, and the time taking in that trip.